which I think is amazing because, let me tell you, they smell exactly the same, even though they are much more inexpensive than the high-end version. They're still extremely good quality, and they offer a risk-free system. So just in case you aren't happy with the perfume that you received, they do allow you to try it before committing to them. So the first scent that I want to show you guys is called Aquatic Coconut, and it is inspired by Maison Margiela's Replica Beach Walk, and also has the top, middle, and base notes on every bottle. I really love especially the caps of these bottles, because even in high-end perfumes, I don't see a lot of magnetic bottles, but it's so convenient because I hate like screwing on tops. I'm just like so bad at it for no reason. This one does smell like coconut, but it just smells like the beach in general. I smell a lot of flowers because they do have flower notes, so it's floral but also coconutty, and I'm sure that the coconut base notes will show up more throughout the day. Let me tell you guys, these perfumes are so long lasting and very strong. You need probably 2 spritz maximum, because the other day I spritzed 4 times and it was way too much. The next scent I want to show you guys is actually something new. It's a Dossier original collection. They came out with a collection called the Speakeasy Collection, and these are inspired by different types of alcoholic beverages. Obviously, I'm under 21 and I haven't tried any, but this is like the closest I'm gonna get. So they have a bunch of different scents, ranging from being inspired by rum to, you know, different cocktails. This one is fresh margarita and lime. It's definitely very fresh. I'm more of a gourmand girl, but I feel like you can't go wrong with having a fresh scent in your collection too. I do smell a lot of the lime, and I really recommend you guys to check out their site. You get free returns, free exchanges, free shipping if you buy 5 plus bottles. They do have a welcome offer of up to 20% off on their website, but I also have a code for you guys. It's ASMR with 10 of 5 for 5% off. Also in my description box. Thank you, Dossier, for partnering with me in this video. I'm so excited to explore and show you guys more scents in future videos. Therefore, the claim proved false because Fun if you make it fun, and I want you to make the best of your experience, so I'm here to be. not gonna be convenient for anybody, so yeah. But it's a really good way to make friends, and you're like so much more outgoing than me, so I'm sure you won't have any problem making friends in the first place. Okay, I'm gonna go in with your powder blush and then your powder bronzer. What's that? You know I got you. Yes, we can 100% go makeup shopping one day. Wait, isn't Leilani like your best friend? Like you're gonna hang out with her, right? You guys aren't friends anymore? Small things, and if anything, the upperclassmen